first thing that hits you in here is just the aroma, so incredibly intense. It's out in the field, you know, you get those fresh flavours and fresh smells. But here, it's like, I suppose, if you have a herb rack at home, if you cut them fresh from the window box, they taste a certain way. Here, they're more intense, they've been dried.
That's exactly it.
It's starting to get more beer-like, or am I just dreaming?
No, you're not dreaming. This is real.